voices are not raised in any harmonious chorus, but our differences are differences of empathy.
We need a new unity.